song is honestly a really personal song for me, but it's one of my favorite songs that I've written. It's called Saving Grace. And the story behind the song is, honestly, it was the first time I really had my heart broken. But the way that I written the song was kind of a way to let me see the positive behind getting my heart broken. It's more like, I've learned a lesson through this and I'm never gonna put myself in a situation like this again. So I wrote the song for myself, but also for anyone who's ever had their heart broken and are still healing from it, the song's for you.
Thank you.
That's awesome.